Claudia Marshall of the Arthur Murray Dance Studios here on LBJ. Well, I think it's very healthy for the community that we take care of the roads and we grow with the community. I'm hoping that we work diligently to develop our public transportation, because I feel like even though we're doing something that's so positive right now with the expansion of the highway, because there's so much population still moving to the city, I think we really need to be on top of improving the DART system. This is a great location because we have a lot of exposure to traffic. So people driving by and seeing us is important. So visibility has always been a primary focus for us, and we consider it part of our advertising. We've lost one of our pole signs, so that's not necessarily super positive, but we're hoping with the added traffic flow that that'll somehow balance itself out. As far as communication, we just try and keep everybody abreast of if there's closures on any of the roads that are really close to us. Pretty much everybody's trained now to go the back way and through the alley. We put curtains on our glass windows so that if they are doing construction during our heavy hours, it's not distracting and it doesn't take away from the experience. People come here for relaxation. They come here because it is a beautiful facility, and when you've got, you know, bulldozers and, you know, things in front, it's a little distracting and it takes away from the elegance of what we do. So the curtains have helped us in that respect, I think. We own our home in this area too, so we're grateful that they're doing the project. Again, ultimately, I think we need to straighten out our public transportation system, because as the high five, people experience with the high five, that really helped the area for a while, but now that backs up too, and it's not just because of LBJ. So I think we're still in a situation where our economy's great in the city, which is fantastic. We continue to add jobs to this market, and as a business owner and as a resident, that's great. We love a healthy economy. The downside is I don't feel that the city is accommodating that with public transportation as well as we could. It's just not efficient. It's not that we don't have it. It's not as effective as cities like Washington and New York and Chicago, which are comparable population-wise.